On behalf of Bhagwan Mahavir College of Architecture, I would like to introduce you to my campus. Bhagwan Mahavir Education Foundation is a well-known trust established in 2002 with an objective to provide a quality education to the student of South Gujarat and undertake all the activities for the upliftment and job-oriented education. Bhagwan Mahavir College of Architecture was established in 2013 with an aim of creating space, environment for better human future. The institute has achieved position of one of the premier institute in a year of in the southwest zone of Gujarat. Vision of our college is to train a manpower for construction industry, interaction between architectural field and institute, and research profession through various lectures, regular seminars, workshops and training programs. Goals and objective of our college is to establish system of quality assurance by continuous evaluation, monitoring, thereby improving teaching, learning and quality standard so as to develop architectural college as a center of whole excellence. The core structure which our college provides is the Bachelor of Architecture program of 10 semesters, which is divided into tiers. The first 6 semesters are about core education of a student for compulsory subject design to train a student to act as an assistant in office. The 7th semester that comprises of 6-month training program, and the 8th and the 9th semesters offers a numerous elective and which cater to the development. And the last semester is a thesis semester. The teaching philosophy which our faculty follows is one-to-one interaction, learning through the true skill and direct engagement and personal attention. We believe in creating sensitive and socially conscious architects who can contribute in shaping of our built environment. The amenities which our college provide is separate indoor and outdoor game facilities, canteen, sports ground, organizing and participating in cultural events, social activities like blood donation, medical checkup, campaign for environmental awareness, seminars by industrial persons, hands-on training on recent module and biotechnologies, R&D exposure of the architectural field, visit to various heritage sites and case studies and construction industries. The college is recently having 6 main design studios with a multimedia LCD projector for teaching purpose. Now I would like to hand it over to my batchmate to introduce you to workshop.